Isn't that big, and I've found that cutting pieces between 12 and 14 inches long works much better for the stove I have. How you doing, Storm? Come here, girl. So I'm out here by the woodshed, and I put in a wood stove last year in the house, and actually it's in the last couple months, and so I built a woodshed out here, and I just used lumber that I had on hand. I didn't have any treated wood, so I just used what I had, and it'll last a few years, and then I'll just redo it. And I'm gonna extend this out some, 'cause it's not big enough to haul or to handle all that I wanna put in here. I'm out here, I'm about ready to take some wood up to the house, and I was thinking about this season, this Christmas season, and different scriptures, verses that speaks of Jesus' birth, but there's one in particular that most probably hadn't associated with his birth, the Christmas story. But I do. I see it this way. It's 2 Corinthians 8:9. And just paraphrasing, because I don't have my Bible with me right here, but it says that though he was rich, he became poor so that we who live in poverty might become rich. So that speaks of his glory and the riches that, and the wealth of him before anything was ever created. Though he was rich, he took upon himself poverty so that we who live in poverty can become rich, should become rich. So he left the glory and the riches of heaven in the presence of God, his Father, the Father of glory. He left all of that behind. And he took upon himself the poverty and the weakness of human flesh in the form of a baby born of a virgin. It's the most incredible story. And he did this fully knowing that he was going to go to the cross for you and I. You know, it's so easy to think about God being mad at us and that judgmental and all these things. but it's his great love, exceedingly great love, and his mercy towards us here on earth, that he would send his son to be birthed, take on human flesh, and go to the cross. It's his great love. It was manifested in that way that he sent his son to take on human flesh. Even in heaven, before anything was ever created, Jesus was carrying his cross, denying himself. That's his heart, that's his characteristics, and that's him. He's wonderful and he's awesome. All right, bless you this Christmas.